In this video, I show you how to fix Google Gemini app not working problem. For solving this problem, go to Play Store, search for Gemini app, tap on Gemini, update if available any update version. Now go to settings, then go to apps, then go to see all apps. Scroll down, find out Gemini app, tap on Gemini, tap on force stop, tap on OK, tap on storage and cache, clear storage, delete. Now open Gemini app. I hope that this method fix Google Gemini app not working problem.